what you care it out for, what you care it out for. We die alone, we'll all die young. What you care it out for, what you care it out for. Smoke, listen on the left, whiskey on the left. Shake it out, light a cigarette. Miss me when you...
It was 4 hours into Wipe, and although it was only a map wipe, I'd never played this server before, so it would be a fresh start for me and my group. I slapped down a 2x2 and bagged in my mate Cash, but unfortunately he had to go for the first hour of Wipe, so I'd be solo and my only job right now was just to get scrap.
Would you fuck off? Seriously, I'm just getting started, bro.
What you want from a devil like me? Devil like me. See the devil on me. Believe he just regret a little less to accept.
This was the first interaction with my neighbour Hayden, but unfortunately, he'd be back. No way.
Yeah, how'd you go getting
in? It was alright. Tom died on the way over, but, yeah, I managed to get over here with, two rows of stone.
Hello? Two rows of stone?
Yeah, got. Spin alright.
We're just hitting the, road.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh shit! Oh, close. Oh, you don't have dorkers, do you? And that was Hayden again. Unfortunately, I'd let him get the best of me this time, so I knew he'd be back to try it again for more. Fortunately, Cash logged on right after, so it'd be a lot harder for him to get the jump on all three of us.
Hey!
Oh, hey.
Hi!
Doing a bit of flame raiding, eh? Why? I just wear a flame arrows.
Fuck shit up.
Do we keep anything tomorrow?
It's like sour, buddies. I don't have sour.
I don't have sour, so...
Yeah, it's just a water bucket. Damn.
I got a guy on me then. How far away are you?
Yeah. I'm coming now. Straight over. What's he got?
Hold on. He's crossy. Hit him once with the fire arrow, but only the corner.
Yeah,
hit him once. Not yet.
And
okay. Okay, I'm right behind you.
Headshot him? Oh, he's dead. Get a nail gun.
Oh,
hey,
it's
that
then.
Guy, yeah. I think I know where he is. This was huge. Not only did I get my kit back, but because I saw where he was coming from, I knew that he had to be close and there was a 2x2 in the area. So if we were lucky enough to get explosives, we knew exactly where we were heading.
Oh, actually.
Yay, get Sandy Chainsaw.
Easy GP.
That just really made my day. I'm an escorter.
Male escort.
Oh, yeah. He's door camping. Tom, can you come back?
Okay.
He's in the bushes.
Yeah, I'm coming.
He's in trouble now.
Is Yoko behind bread. The beams? I missed.
Oh,
it's
okay.
A dog.
Yeah, he's going towards the door.
Tagged him.
Dude,
why? Oh no, he doesn't want to hear it.
Bop him, Tom.
Right.
Oh my god,
Cash.
He has shit!
Wait, in chat. Is that him?
Yeah, it is. Get Oh wow, I'm the noob.
How the turns have tabled. Oh no, no, someone on, someone at sewer, someone at sewer. Two people at sewer, come sewer.
Come wait, Lockie, three people. Three people.
Chuck a left, Lockie. Join team, chuck a left.
Which way? They're running towards sewer north.
Okay.
They're all left side, they're all left side. They're pushing left side. I've got combo.
Tagged him, tag one.
I'm dead. I'm there.
Tagged him, tagged Hazen.
They're pushing, pull back, you're getting hard push, hard push. You're getting hard push.
We have to drop some, we have to drop down here.
I dropped full, into the hole. Full charge one.
I dropped into the hole. Oh, one's down here. Tagged him, tagged him. Go for Tom, pick.
Wait.
Oh,
he's
down,
he's
down.
Nice.
I'm dead.
I can't. I'm 1 HP. I got in.
Oh shit, there's another
one. No, he got me! What? Oh, he can see in, we can't see out.
Crouching up to his side.
I hit him, tagged him, he's right here.
Oh, yeah,
right here on me.
He's dead. Nice. Is that all? Nice.
Might be.
Holy shit. We'd now secured SAR BP and we had plenty of materials, so it was time to work on main. For those interested, this is a custom floor stack base that I've designed which utilizes a triangle core to make it a lot of rockets to center. I'm still modifying it and I'll likely make it multi-TC next time in order to drop the upkeep, and if I'm satisfied with how I manage to produce it later, then I might make a build video.
I haven't hit that guy once.
3 times? 4 times? 5 times? Dead?
I'm dead.
Okay. You're fine, you're chilling.
Did we kill the python guy?
Did that one once? He was looting, I think.
Oh, okay, right. Yeah, he's running. Once, twice, three times, dead.
I got him.
Nice.
The guy on the horse going to loot. Okay. I've only got 9 bullets.
What? Oh, wait. I'm just did I knock him? In.
Baby,
one
yeah, dead. Yeah, I think that's... Oh, that's dark.
Yeah.
That's dark.
Oh, they were farming as well.
Yeah, dropped them, dude.
Well, we need 2 people to boost. Mm-hmm.
Going here. 7 high walls?
Oh, you missed ammo in here.
7 high walls?
Yeah, lucky, you missed ammo.
Stone?
Stone high walls, 7 high walls.
Oh,
stone
high
walls.
Nice.
No, the body's... Oh, can you not see the body? Is it falling down the side for you?
Oh, I can see it, kinda. Yeah, I can jump up and probably get it. Oh, 128. Is there a SAR, or did you just run that inside?
Yeah, he came out naked with the SAR. I've got the SAR on me.
Alright, let's go Mills on us. Well, now we got his ammo.
Where are you? Yeah, we just high wall him. Why can he hit me but I can't hit him?
Oh, he's better than you.
Roger that, green card.
Oh, guy. Hit him once, twice.
No, right,
boys, we got counters. Oh, two. Boys, we got counters.
Yeah, coming. We're healing.
Yeah, go.
Doubled him, dead. I killed 2. He ran back out.
He's
just fell behind us.
Yeah, I'm
up. Down, bro.
Oh, that was shit. Explosive. Oh, laser sight.
Wait.
Why is it stuck out here?
Alright.
Can anyone let me know I'm stuck out here?
Oh yeah, I got a green card.
Switch.
Seeing as we all had plans the first night of Wipe, priority was just to farm nodes and get the base as secure as possible. We wouldn't be able to finish it, but as long as it was secure enough to not get raided on the first night, then that was good enough.
Wipe.
There was one.
Oh no, I just got back from full inventory of farming. And then this guy, and then I just killed 2 guys, and they both had full inventory.
We're about to come out with some scrap.
Yeah. Give us 20 minutes. We'll be there. And it's gone.
What?
It's gone. It's all gone.
Because they weren't streaming.
No! Fuck you. Going home.
Fuck
this place.
I'm out.
Alright, how much scrap did we win, boys?
So much. You don't
understand. Dude, that's crazy. Nice.
I need to keep gambling, my addiction.
Oh no, it started.
Oh, thanks, man. He gave me 56. Let's go, I'm going again.
Wait, give me half. I'm coming back.
A few moments later.
That was my fucking scrap. I got one.
Oh! I was gonna yoke it!
Yeah, I heard.
Nice, mate.
Guys, wait. Have you...
Meet Tips, our local Ioka warrior. This wasn't the first time we saw him running around with an Ioka, and it definitely wouldn't be the last. And although we didn't know it at the time, he wasn't alone. Remember Hayden? Yep, this is his door camping partner. They play together, and they play exactly like one another. Luckily for us, however, we remember exactly where Hayden lived. So we grabbed our 2C4, which we got from mill tunnels and an airdrop, and headed straight over to their base. And also, if the door camping wasn't enough of a reason to make us want to get rid of them, Tips had a soundboard which would play this sound at a really, really high volume. So we knew that they had to go.
One dead.
Oh,
lucky.
Oh, stacked, boy.
Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah, look at PC. I'm watching bags.
Alright, everyone just loot. Let's go.
Smash and grab.
We didn't want them in the area, so we took all their stuff and griefed their 2x2. And of course, they retaliated by door camping us and e-raping us some more. They even recruited a third member, which helped place down TCs to grief us. But at least after 20 minutes of them constantly dying, they finally gave up.
Done, or they are now. Yeah, I see them.
No, they're on the road, they're on the road.
Okay, yeah.
Two of them both has One's standing still.
Oh, it's not you, there's... Okay, I'll watch a different
guy. Oh, headshot the other one, This is crouch.
I see him. Double dead.
Was he just crouched?
Yeah, he's in these bushes.
Hopefully it's respawn.
When?
Oh no, he's our friend. He's our friend guy.
Alright, stand back. I can satchel. Move. Wait, this is us, because I'm just gonna fucking die.
But how are we even gonna get in?
You can just jump. That's fine. But it didn't break, so.
They're probably like, fuck. They're probably gonna try to put a door down, I reckon.
Oh my god, wait, what? Oh shit,
what the
wait,
fuck?
One more, Lapa's in here. Oh wait. Yeah, that's pretty good. Jump down. Oh,
once. He's dead.
Here, Rev dead. Ah, they're both dead, right. Rev dead. Oh yeah, he had it.
He had an MP5.
I'm going for body.
One dead. I see the last. Three dead.
Pretty much everyone had gotten off at this point, so I did one large recycle run, put as many garage doors on as possible, and then logged off for the first night. And believe it or not, we weren't raided day one. So I farmed some upkeep and some sulfur, and scouted out some bases in the snow to raid.
Good one.
Very nice.
They don't know. Oh, he hit him 3 times. He's one hit.
Yeah, no, he was. He might be if he killed the guy that
I killed. Oh, no, he's down. I full killed him. Shoot. Oh, this body had it. Come loot.
Okay,
he didn't have anything. He just had the kit.
He's dead.
Nice.
Oh, yeah. Did you get all the loot, John?
Oh, no, I'm throwing it. No, don't come here.
These guys had kits and a 2x1, so we knew they'd be an easy and juicy raid.
Which...
Well, I'll just stand first.
Who was that ran in before the second C4 went off?
Oh, yeah. That's Jed. Oh, I got it. Dude.
Oh, that, yeah, oh, yeah. Zach.
Oh, launcher! Let's go!
Yep.
Alright, oh, we need a... Oh, wow. Oh, it's a back one.
Yeah.
We wanted to keep this momentum going, so we went to the snow and raided all the bases we thought would be juicy.
Oh! How's it looking?
Garage door. Oh wait, some loot? Yeah, okay.
Python and stuff.
Yeah, a decent amount of like salt. Dave, loot up. There's another box over here. Oh, sulfur in this box.
I'm just gonna get the furnace.
This box right here. I'm just gonna have to shoot.
Yep, shoot.
Oh, one's... Oh, he's one hit.
Oh, he's where I am.
One dead.
He's about the rock.
Above you, Tom? Yeah, he's above
you. Yeah, right there.
Hey,
I'll have an angle soon.
Hey, Johnny.
Dead.
Yeah, kind of weird that they would do that.
So fucking easy. Yeah, okay. And then it's what? We'll just go check for bunkers first. Oh, 500 low grade in the refinery, that's a good start.
Story. Right here.
Oh, yeah.
Wait. At the ego.
Oh, that's one HP. Oh my fucking god, we can back this pick. I have my jack camera on me. Do we have a...
Yeah, you got it, it's so quick.
Oh, look out!
Oh, he's in there!
Oh, he's in there!
Is anyone else dead? I'm dead.
No.
Oh, I'm dead too.
Give me all your wood as soon as you get it.
Wait, he's dead. One's dead.
What the fuck? That was so not expecting you, man.
Yeah, I know. Oh wait, did you pretty much kill him?
Yeah.
Oh my god, yeah. Oh my god! Yep.
Boy.
Pretty stacked. Alright, let me exploit. Everyone out. Let me exploit. In these boxes right here, there's
wait,
like
Mike,
heaps.
Tom right here.
Yeah, full boxes. Like
stuff.
Got an LR as well. Do you want a code lock?
Yeah, I got one. Wait, you're one of the base owners, right? Yeah, you had your walls backwards. So we just backwards picked them.
And you forgot to upgrade some twig where you all fucking shot for it once.
Yeah, so we just shot out that twig.
Yeah,
where the shot from. You can see where it used to be.
Do you want to let us out of the gate and then we won't grief you? We'll open all the doors. Alright, cool. You can unlock the doors still. Alright, all the doors are unlocked, man.
Wait, do we unlock the doors from?
Yeah, I unlocked them all.
And that marks the end of day 2. Next morning, I woke up and Cash was getting attacked. Keep in mind that I'm half asleep, so please excuse my aim.
Oh shit, oh no, I'm so dead. Oh, Gara on me. Oh, I hear Gara on me with a DB, I think. He's like right at the base.
Oh, I fucking knew it. Shit, DB. Yeah, I see the DB guy. Oh, he died.
Dude, that's so unlucky. I'm just gonna
Oh no. I'm getting shot from the... shot from the valley now. Killed him! He stood up!
Where am I looting?
I killed him. One dead.
Hit him four times. Another four guys.
Wait, just Lucky Bell out though.
One dead. He's low, he's low, he's low.
I'm dead.
I killed him, killed him.
Make it?
Oh shit, they're raiding!
Raiding who?
Us. I got one rocket in our base. Yeah, they're raiding.
Oh shit.
Just for some context, these were some neighbors that I'd killed, and they knew who I was, so they just wanted to raid for the fun of it. They didn't have enough to get in, so it was a bit more of a meme raid.
Are they in yet or...?
No.
Yeah.
Good one. No, in the front door. Yeah, he's in this front door. Right. Careful, he's got a rocket though.
Is that Mega?
Yeah, he's there.
Oh, are you dead?
No.
Oh, I got him. Shoot him. The guy inside. No.
You kill him?
Yeah, I killed the guy inside.
Yeah. You killed him?
The guy in the airlock.
Yeah. He jumped out of the airlock.
Thank you, mate. Give him the gun back.
And that marked the end of day 3. We all knew day 4 would be our final day on the server, and what better way to end it than with a big online raid. So, we crafted up as many rockets as we could and headed out to the snow. We couldn't get everyone online at one time, so my friend Valley, who's another YouTuber, came to join us for the raid. Do keep in mind that our group doesn't usually stay on long enough to do big online raids, so to say that this raid was scuffed is a huge understatement. But regardless, it was entertaining, so I hope you enjoy.
Yeah, place your walls. Oh shit. You build. Yeah. Alright, you can drop it. You can drop it on here. You can drop it on here.
Jed, left side.
Oh, whatever.
Yeah, no. And up top.
I need support from
Fobby. Killed roof.
Well, you took out the whole top panel, dude. Look at that.
You guys can go closer. I think you can go closer. Because they're shooting towards top.
Should we push up? Oh, he's off on the roof.
I killed him,
Nice, push lads.
Fuck, I'm out of meds shit.
Is there more garage doors?
Throw that back garage door, boy that, someone boy that.
Oh, I'm peeking! Got him.
Ran.
Okay.
You have 2 seconds, you should have 2 seconds.
Keep going.
Holy fuck! Dude, this is full of sulfur up here.
Yeah.
Look, don't worry about that. Get it, we need
to. Look for rockets if you can.
Yeah, I got it.
It's multi-TC.
Oh my god. C4 and rockets here.
Yeah, just grab all the rockets.
Maybe just start it.
Got more rockets?
Yeah.
You have to run straight forward.
Yeah, I'm gonna dark it in front of
Well, there's like a 2 boxes of salt. Because we killed them on roof and then stability broke their shooting floor, they didn't put up too much of a fight. But we grabbed the best we could, and we had extra rockets, so we went out on a bit of a roam raid.
Oh, these guys are roof camping. These guys are roof camping.
Holy shit.
Right, let's hit it. Rocket, boys. Let's go.
Me. Alright, now shoot.
There you go.
Fucked up. We weren't even gonna raid ya. Shit, you can peek it through.
Shit, rocket move.
Oh, you're fucking shit.
I don't know.
Killed him.
Oh, rocket, chat. PvP.
Killed him. Oh, he closed.
He rolled, good.
Does anyone have a med?
Yeah, we're in.
He's up there.
Yeah, his kill was up there. I got L9, he was despawning L9. Oh, it's all open.
That's good, man.
They shot double dead.
Where are you?
I killed him! M2 dead, on the rocks. Yeah, it's M2.
On the roof, there's a guy.
I killed two.
Oh shit, he had all of his stuff on him, look at this body.
Oh, the sulfur, the low grade. Oh, did you come to me?
I know where a gun is, sneak around. I've got an MP5, I'm gonna fucking knock his head off.
headshot tag the one in the front airlock?
Thank you very much for watching the video and also for sticking around to the end. And if you want to see Cash's POV, he's also got a video down in the description. And also Valley's a content creator, so I'll leave his channel there too. Thank you very much for watching, and as always, I will see you in the next one.